New details from Ledyard tonight, where a three-year-old is in the hospital after being accidentally shot in the hand this afternoon. It happened inside a home on Kerrie Court. Police say the boy was shot with a handgun owned by his father. He suffered non-life-threatening injuries. It's unclear what led up to the accidental shooting. The New London County State's Attorney's Office is working with Ledyard Police to investigate further.